A supermarket in Illinois shuts down after a customer with coronavirus enters that store. It happened in Girard in northern Macoupin County. Fox News' Rocky Madden is live in Carlinville with the latest from there. Rocky.
Well, John, we are at the Macoupin County Health Department here in Carlinville. This incident that happened just north of here would frighten anyone. It happened at the supermarket in Girard, Illinois, Sunday. A customer came in and had a medical episode. Emergency crews and citizens came to his aid. He was taken to a medical facility where they discovered he had the COVID-19 coronavirus. Now 18 people who helped are self-quarantined for 2 weeks.
Stay in their home. They monitor their symptoms, and we touch base with them each day to make sure that they're not symptomatic and to provide any kind of guidance to them that they may need.
The store closed Sunday night and was cleaned by a company which followed state and CDC protocol, including using hospital-grade sanitizer.
I would definitely shop there, definitely.
The store got the all clear to reopen Monday afternoon, and people were shopping again.
Oh, they definitely should continue to keep shopping there. The store followed all procedures necessary to disinfect.
Shocked because it's safe enough after they cleaned up everything. I mean, what's the problem?
Oh, sure, I'll probably be back later. I need to get some half and half for my coffee.
Well, so people were shopping again at the store as if nothing happened. Now, the victim in this case, the patient, is actually from Sangamon County, just north of Macoupin County. Turns out he's one of four people in that county who have tested positive for the coronavirus. By the way, a store spokesman says that the safety of their customers and employees is always paramount. Reporting live here, I'm Rocky Madden, Fox 2 News.